Well, Tani, we decided to step out of live drive just to kind of see how the conditions are outside. And yes, we're in Springfield Township. This is the Seven Hills neighborhood, Aspen Hill Drive. And you can see the snow is falling. Terry, if you could just look down for a second. What a difference 30 minutes makes. I mean, this is just in the past 30 minutes. So you can imagine what it's going to be like over the next couple of hours or so. This is an important tool if you have one. If you don't have one, it is important to get one. Let me show you. These cars, again, past 30 minutes, these cars are now snow covered. You can use this. Look at this. It's icy too. I didn't expect this. I thought this would be a fluffy snow, but you can hear it scrape. It is icy as well. So that goes back to, you know, talking about the ice that we're also seeing here as the snow and the ice falls down. So we are continuing to track the road conditions. We'll be back in live drive starting at 5 o'clock. But